Does matter actually matter? This question, or questions similar to these, have been a pain to deal with for once renowned open source connectivity standards for smart home and IoT devices, Matter, for a while now. And most of these questions came with allegedly broken promises. Initially, Matter promised a world where you don't need to rely on a single ecosystem to reap the benefits of having a smart home setup, but again, failed to deliver, or at least didn't live up to people's expectations. Recently, the Zemismart M1 Matter Hub has been working on solving this matter on its own, and surprisingly, with a ton of positive interactions. In our video today, we're going to talk about how Zemismart M1 Matter Hub is pretty much Matter's answer to the people and a statement about their future. So, without further ado, let's begin.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer video simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
After years, Matter is finally answering the question regarding their relevance, and the new Zemismart M1 Hub shows the smart home platform is set to make good on their promises. As one of the first Matter-certified devices available to consumers, the M1 Hub signals that Matter's long-awaited connectivity and simplicity goals are tantalizingly within reach. With Matter support baked in, the Zemismart M1 Hub connects seamlessly to smart home devices that support Matter, as well as Zigbee and Thread protocols. It acts as a central hub, linking security cameras, smart locks, light bulbs, sensors, and more into one cohesive system regardless of brand. This alleviates one of the biggest hassles of building a smart home: getting all your devices to talk to each other across varied wireless protocols. Now, thanks to Matter, the M1 Hub smooths out device compatibility issues in one fuss-free package. Setup requires using the Tuya or Smart Life app, which, while an extra step, makes it easy to connect Zigbee devices that use the popular Tuya platform. Sensors and accessories paired to the hub through the app become instantly available in Apple's Home app or other Matter-compatible platforms. And as a bonus, the M1 Hub is a border router for Thread devices, expanding your options on that protocol as well. In daily use, the M1 Hub offers speedy response times for automation and remote access. Its connectivity appears rock solid in testing so far. This is critical for security devices like cameras and sensors that depend on real-time notifications and activity tracking. Matter as a protocol seems to bring added stability from the early experience with the M1 Hub, likely thanks to rigorous certification testing behind the scenes. For Apple HomeKit users, having Matter inside the M1 Hub finally brings the promise of multi-vendor automation and control under a single platform. No longer do you need tricky workarounds to add devices if they don't directly support HomeKit. Thanks to Matter acting as a universal translator, the ecosystem of compatible accessories explodes virtually overnight. This is big news for smart home enthusiasts who have been frustrated by walled gardens and devices that refuse to cooperate across brands. Matter essentially tears down those walls with a common language every device now speaks. The Zemismart M1 Hub may not be the last word for Matter Hubs going forward, but as a first step, it caps years of buildup with a product that actually delivers useful functionality today. Support for virtually every major smart home platform means it plays nicely with others right out of the box, and robust connectivity for Zigbee and Thread devices means it works hard to unify as many existing accessories as possible. For those who have been holding off jumping into the connected home space due to complexity or compatibility hurdles, Matter's arrival, spearheaded by devices like the capable Zemismart M1 Hub, has turned a corner. There's never been an easier time to enjoy the convenience, security, and energy savings potential of a smarter home. For existing smart homeowners, Matter solves several long-standing pain points to make systems more capable and user-friendly. The bottom line? Matter is backing up their promises, and devices like the polished M1 Hub suggest the smart home's promise of simple, unified control is closer than ever thanks to Matter's flexible connectivity. We'll be keeping an eye out for additional offerings from Zemismart and other brands as Matter gains steam in the future. But with efforts like the M1 Hub to build on, the smart home space as a whole gets notably more exciting. Matter's time has arrived, and we have solid first attempts like this to thank for lighting the way.